bastards! Dagrin! Move it! Over here! You never said we'd be playing tag.
Just do your job.
By your command.
Think of the money.
I'd rather think of the beer you're gonna buy me with it.
Only if you get more of these things than me.
All right, it's on. Try not to fall too far behind, eh?
You have a monstrous ego there. A trap.
Bring it on.
Soren, watch your back.
Thanks. They just keep on coming. Damn, what the hell is Zale doing?
Yurik, let's move. You think Dagrin and Soren are ahead?
Yeah, let's go and find them.
This place is crawling with these things. What do we do? I don't think they've noticed us yet.
That pillar. If we destroy it.
Yurik! Hit that pillar with your magic!
The pillar, not the reptids.
I see. I'll give it a shot.
Zale, it's the reptid's horn. Dagrin and Soren have messed up.
Yurik, let's go. No one's dying while I'm here.
Wait!
Today I'll rescue you, Dagrin.
I'm pretty sure those two can look after themselves.
They're close, I can hear them.
Zale, stop. Don't get carried away.
That's a lot of reptids.
Thank you.
Really?
Really.
Zael, Seren, protect Yurik as he's casting.
Okay, understood. I'm counting on both of you.
Or we could just let the Reptids take him off our hands.
Well, looks like the coast is clear.
Right. Is everyone okay?
Yeah, that was easy.
Let's move on.
Looks like we have a new client.
Woo! All right! Just as we're about to run out of money, too.
Thanks to someone getting hammered all the time.
Shut it! I risk my life out there. Let me drink in peace.
So, may I ask who our next client is?
It's Count Arganon.
Wow. The ruler of Lazarus Island. That's quite a result.
There's a huge cannon on that island. But all that magic is dangerous. It draws all kinds of monsters to the area.
And we have to clean up, right?
You have a problem with that?
Mm-mm. As long as I get paid, I ain't complaining.
Yeah, right.
Anyway, I reckon it's time to celebrate. Barman, here's with the best you've got!
Take a good look. Some of them can use magic. Zael, go and flank them from the right. At your signal, we'll charge from the front.
Got it.
We'll finish this before they know what's hit them. The healer in the center will cause us some grief. I want this fast and clean.
Leave it to me. I'll flank them from the right.
They've got lookouts in position already.
So, how the hell are we supposed to get over there, then?
I'm pretty sure this has something to do with it.
What does this do?
Who makes something so dangerous? It's totally irresponsible.
I'd say it definitely looks man-made.
Dagrin, I'm hungry.
Let's try to be professionals, okay?
What? If I'm hungry, then I'm hungry. If I get killed because I'm too hungry and weak to fight, then don't blame me.
If you've got the energy to whine like that, I'm sure you'll be fine.
Hmm.
Any luck?
I can see light.
Hey, try giving it a little tap. You don't mess around.
This just...
Where are we?
Some kind of ruins.
It's cold, it's weird, and it stinks. I don't like it.
A dead end.
Yurik, let's look for an alternate route.
Hey, shouldn't we stick together?
No. It's easier to scout with fewer people. Zale, Seren, you two rest while you can. I'm sure there's more trouble waiting for us.
Zale, keep your pants on. You better get some rest while you can.
I can't help it if I'm worried.
Dagrin can look after himself. Or are you getting all scared because he's not here to protect you?
What? No! I'm a grown man, Seren.
Oh, a grown man, are we? How big and macho. Well, I guess you have grown up a bit. But you're still just a kid to me and Dagrin.
What was that?
It's just the wind. Be such a chicken. Today is not my day. Look, if you're this big, manly man, Dagrin never told us about these things.
I can hold them! Wait, is this a secret plan?
Zale, in here, now. We can buy some time. What the hell are you doing? Move! This way! I said move! They're catching up! Not much further! Keep it up! I'll hold them up here. You search for another way out.
No good, damn. A dead end.
Looks like this is it. Run away! Zale!
No. Mum! Seren! I don't want to be alone anymore. I'm sick of it. Sick of all the pain.
You can hear my voice, yes?
What is this? Who is it? Who's there?
Your heart is like mine. Filled with loneliness and sorrow.
Who? Who are you?
If you wish to protect those who are precious to you, then pray for it with all your heart and soul.
What's going on? Protect those who are precious. What does it mean?
Zael, what's that light?
Is everyone okay?
Yeah, just about.
Ow!
Zael, this is weird. Really weird.
I'm just as confused as you are. I heard this voice in my head.
What the hell is going on? These things don't stay down.
Some people say the undead.
Okay, Zael, draw the enemy into the fire circle.
What just happened?
What? There was a way out. Zael! You useless idiot.
Ugh, what a pain in the arse. Is this really the right way?
The air's damp and the atmosphere stinks.
So, Arganon knew about this place when he...
When he what, Dagon?
Forget it. Pointless rambling.
Wow! Take a look at that.
What is it?
It's like falling flower petals.
Yeah.
Zael, in front, enemies!
More bony freaks.
Look, over there too.
They've surrounded us. Are they intelligent? Don't try to defeat them. Just knock them into the valley.
Yurik, destroy that with your magic.
I can't concentrate on casting like this. I need you to distract them.
Zael! Can't you use that weird power again?
Huh. Zale, enemy reinforcements. They're sniping.
Aren't we done with this lot yet?
Zale, my magic has a lot of range to it. If you need my help, let me know. Yurik, destroy that with your magic. Okay, cover me.
You're going down, you bony freak.
Take care not to fall off yourself. Let's deal with...
It's opened!
Yurik, do you sense anything?
Yeah. Unlike anything we've seen so far.
This gets better by the minute.
Let him hit you with one of those swords.
Find its weak spot. We're done for if we don't. It's worth a shot. Yurik, aim for the head. Got it.
Too many of them. This is taking too long.
working. Let's move to the bridge.
Ah, I see. Very clever.
I'll support you.
Run, Zale. Run. Lead it to the bridge. Zale will draw it to the bridge. Yurik, you aim for its legs.
Leaving the cave, the battered mercenaries looked up at the sky, and the sun shone down in greeting. They set forth on the road to the city.
Whose voice was that back there? It sounded so lonely. Did she give me this power? But why me?
Can't believe I've gone all night without a drink. My hands are shaking.
Quit whining.
We're finally on the last stretch.
Somebody help!
Save us!
Oh, bloody hell.
Come on. Can't just let this go.
What the hell is that?
Look, there are still some kids here.
Right, first we draw that thing away. Then the kids can escape.
Okay.
Yurik, leave off casting any magic until the kids are safe.
I'll get the kids out then.
Let's get this done.
Don't be afraid.
Yeah, don't be afraid of creepy eye patch kid. He won't bite.
Thanks, crazy lady!
crazy lady?
This thing is strong.
You're safe now. Get out of here.
That was so scary.
Right, you're the last one. Let's get you out of here.
Thanks. Kids make him get all protective. How cute.
I can't hear you, Siren. You're safe now. Get out of here.
I wasn't scared at all.
Right. The kids are safe. You're in.
Okay.
Oh, that's gonna leave a mark. Never seen a monster like this.
Well, we have only just arrived.
Very good, Yurik.
Damn! Is everything on this island crazy?
I don't think it's a monster.
Are you all right? You're not injured?
No. We're fine now. Thank you, brave knights.
Knights?
No. We're just mercenaries, working for Count Arganon.
Mercenaries? Sorry. I hope you don't mind, but I'd best be going now. Excuse me.
Lost another one. Come on. We can't wait any longer.
Zael, we're leaving. Come on. Zael!
Open up. We got what you wanted.
Just throw it away somewhere. They'll attack the town if we have it.
You don't understand. Just let us in.
If it's money you want, we left it out there. Isn't that enough?
We've got a man down. Please.
Please.
Let's go.
He changed his tune. Guess they don't like mercenaries here either.
So what else is new? Don't let it bother you.
Man, I am totally knackered. Get me to a bath.
Just a bit further now. Good work, everyone.
It's been a rough day.
Zael, you're like a dead man walking. Look lively, mate.
Thanks for the advice. I'll bear it in mind.
You did great today, Zael. You must be tired.
Oak!
Are you all right? Your clothes look a bit shabby.
I'm sorry. I don't have it.
Oh, I can see the castle.
Another day's work that didn't kill us. Barman, oi! Give me the strongest booze you've got.
Oh, Zale, back at last.
Well, how'd it go? You look like you've taken a beating.
They gave us more trouble than we expected. And you?
Save the business talk for later. It's time to get smashed.
It's true. You all did very good work today. Tomorrow's a day off. Rest up.
Yes! Zale, have a few drinks with me. Just for an hour or seven.
Same old Serene. You call this resting up?
You're one to talk. I always see you strolling back in at dawn.
What can I say? I enjoy going for long walks and watching the sunrise.
Zale, seems you had something of a hard time of it today. Are you all right? No serious wounds? I don't like it when you act as though nothing's wrong. It tends to make me worry even more. The times when you look the most sure of yourself are when I know you're about to do something reckless.
My mum used to tell me that as well.
Oh, I'm sorry. That's really quite insensitive of me.
It's okay. You've brought back some happy memories.
Hey, Zale! Have a drink on me!
Wow, Seren. This must be record time.
What, you think I'm drunk? Look, I'm as sober as whatever's normally sober. Anyway, get some alcohol in ya.
I'm a bit lost here.
Seren does appear to have become slightly incoherent.
Look, if you're not drinking, then I'll have to get another drink.
What?
Oh, Zale. While I was at the bar, you turned into a rather handsome chap.
Why? What? Why?
But I'll tell you something about handsome chaps, Zale. Right, being handsome's not enough for them. They're all shallow chaps, lying chaps, cheating chaps. And if they're handsome on top, I'm supposed to fall for them. And I know one handsome chap who's all three. Oh, look! There he is.
Hey, at least you admit I'm handsome.
See what a horrible flirt he is? Don't you dare turn into that, Zale.
Don't turn into a raging alcoholic like her, either.
I'm glad I have so many good role models. You're showing us all up, Dagrin.
No, just being paranoid. I've got to keep my sword in top shape. Can't relax otherwise.
That doesn't make you paranoid. It does make you a bit of a worrywart.
How long ago did we start up our band of mercenaries? You and me are the only ones still standing from back then.
I know.
Hey, kid. You on your own? Same as me, then. Well, come on. Come with me.
Balancing on the edge of a knife. That's how we live our lives. I'm not gonna make you live like this forever, Zale.
I promise you. The first chance we get, we're moving up in the world. We've all lost a lot in the war. Things that were important to us. But we'll get them back.
Yeah.
You said something the day we decided to become mercenaries. We'll all be knights one day. You'll see.
I've never forgotten those words.
Me neither. And this job could be our break. Count Arganon is very ambitious. Rumor has it he's quietly building up an army, and I don't mean to quell the monsters. If we show him what we can do, that could be us he's recruiting. We'll do it.
Yeah, we will. Any thoughts?
It's a mystery, but that must have been some kind of sacred place you stumbled on. Maybe the guardian angel of Lazarus Island is looking out for you.
There's a guardian angel?
Nope, I just made it up. But I do feel like our luck is changing. I hope so, anyway.
Hey, Lowell.
It's true. You are the most beautiful woman I have ever laid eyes on. You've melted my battle-hardened heart. I feel like a new man.
Would you like to order a drink?
Just being near you fills me with light and magic and joy.
I'll come back when you've decided what you want to drink.
Hey, looks like that one will be a challenge. But I like a challenge. What do you think, Zale? My dad gave me some advice before he died. He said, son, if you see a beautiful woman, you have to flirt with her. It's rude not to. My granddad said so too. And the blacksmith next door.
My dad didn't say that.
Then it's a good thing I'm here. It's the golden rule of being a man. I never break it. Not ever.
So, in short, you like flirting?
I don't like it. I live it. It's a big responsibility, being a fine specimen of a man like myself.
Wait, does this mean you've even tried flirting with Marania?
Of course. It's just, she didn't even notice I was flirting with her.
What about Seren?
Well, I only like women. Ah! Watch it, Seren!
Oh, I'm sorry. My hand must have slipped. But don't worry. Next time it'll find its mark.
You can pack that in.
Your friends are definitely a rowdy bunch.
Sorry. I hope we're not causing a scene.
Actually, as mercenaries go, you all seem really nice. My name's Ariella. My dad owns the tavern. You'll be staying here for a while, right? Just ask me if you need anything.
Thanks. I'm Zale, by the way.
Zale? That's a nice name. What do you think of the city so far, Zale? Really? That's wonderful. All the hustle and bustle is too much for some people, but I love it.
Is it always this crowded?
Normally there aren't quite so many people, but it's Lady Callista's wedding soon.
Lady who?
You don't know? She's the only daughter of the former Count. The wedding's not for another month, but it's already the talk of the town. Oh, I bet it's going to be such an extravagant wedding. How exciting!
It's a whole different world. Nothing like the life of a mercenary. Are those banknotes all from different countries? Wow.
Travellers put them there as a good luck charm. Means they'll get back here safe. Not all of them do, of course. But I'll keep the tavern in business, so they can come back when they like.
Greetings, traveller. I am a wandering harmonica player. Now that your melody has been added to the islands, what kind of song will play?
What's your name? Mine's Warren. I want to go outside, but I'm too sick. It's all that white stuff falling from the sky. That's what made me ill.
I like the look in your eye. You after any rare foreign weapons? If so, then I'm your woman. You and me are both outsiders in the city. Just have to live with it, I guess.
Come on, Yurik. Why don't you sit with the rest of us? I can do without all the shouting and singing and spilling things. On the battlefield, yes. But my services don't extend to socializing in the pub. We can't all be delightful social butterflies like Seren. Anyway, I'm going upstairs. Using magic really wears me out. More than you might realize.
Don't worry about him.
He's just one of those people, tends to keep to himself, you know? I bet he likes us deep down.
We'll be busy from now on. Better go out and enjoy the city while you can. Oh, Zale, are you heading out? Here's the money we earned today. I'll leave it in your hands. We could do with some new gear. After that, you should take a look around the city. I'll see you out there later.
South of the castle spread Lazulis City, hub of culture and trade. Naturally, it drew all manner of visitors from across the empire. Sailors, merchants, traveling entertainers and knights errant, and of course, mercenaries. All were drawn to the city by the lure of fame and fortune. Yet only a lucky few would ever taste the success they longed for.
Watch where you're going.
Oh.
Oh, I don't believe we've met. Would you be a traveler, perhaps? Then you've made the right choice visiting my shop. Please, come right in. And today is your lucky day. You just so happen to be my 1,000th customer. Ah, what a wonderful moment. Oh, to think that this day has finally arrived. To celebrate this occasion, I would like to offer you a one-time-only free weapon or equipment upgrade. What shall I upgrade?
What's the big idea?
Hey there, wanna play a game with me?
There you are, Zael.
Huh?
It's just you, Dagwin. You surprised me there.
I would have settled for a simple hello.
Well, you shouldn't sneak up on me like that. Did you want something?
Yeah. I have my ways. Anyway, I thought you might be interested. Guess I'll see you there.
Wait, Dagrin! Why do you always have to run off like that? Dagrin!
Mm-hmm.
You know what this place is, right?
Huh? No, can't say I do.
Oh, really? Still, you're a guy, right? I know how it is. You have a certain needs from time to time.
Seren.
But don't you worry. When you feel the urge, this is the place to sort yourself out. I know, everyone's embarrassed their first time. But once you get the hang of it, you'll be back for more.
I really don't think.
Oh, don't be such a scaredy cat. You'll never get any better if you don't practice. Go on, be a man and get stuck in.
Here at the arena.
Arena?
Yeah, nothing like a good old fight. Why? What did you think it was?
Knock it off. What's the big idea?
Knock it off!
What's the big idea?
It's really him, General Astar.
Wow, so that's the legendary general. He's never been defeated, pride of the Empire.
There's some big names arriving. I tell you, this wedding is going to be one to tell the grandkids.
The knights look so heroic and majestic. I'll be a knight too one day, no matter what it takes.
Looks like it's almost sundown. I'm going back to the tavern. What about you? All right. Don't stay out too late.
I get the feeling this stuff has been falling more often lately.
It's certainly beautiful, but what exactly is it?
It's getting pretty late.
Knock it off. Ow, that...
What's the big idea?
But if the team leader Zale is rendered incapable of continuing the battle, then too bad. That will count as a failure. Now let's see how things play out.
They're all huddled up in the middle. Trying to keep warm, are they?
Looks like a classic defensive formation.
They're using magic to gain a strategic advantage. We gotta take out that mage.
As experienced fighters, I'm sure Team Zale already have a strategy worked out.
I think you're probably right there, Franklin.
Who's that?
The name's Jeffrey.
Oh, I see! I see! It looks like we're being joined by a second commentator today, folks. Say hello to Jeffrey.
It's my pleasure, Franklin.
Oh, that's gotta hurt.
A moment's negligence can be fatal on the battlefield, folks. Thrilling battle this is.
And he's down.
What a thrilling battle this is.
Such grace!
About time, too!
For reptids, I gotta say they were a pretty tough bunch.
Spiders! Oh, those things creep me out.
It's tough to hurt them if you strike from in front. Gotta get behind them or use magic. You can leave the magic to me, so just watch my back, okay? And watch out for that big guy, Zael. He'll crush you if you're not careful.
So, Jeffrey, any predictions for this next battle?
Good question, frankly. This team have a real fire in their eyes. They remind me of my own younger days.
That's a interesting answer. Not quite what I was asking, but thank you anyway. Such power! Such grace! Beautiful work, just beautiful. Such power! Such grace! Good call there, very good. Such power! Such grace! Beautiful work, just beautiful.
A clean hit.
Beautiful work, just beautiful.
A clean hit.
Beautiful work, just beautiful.
And
such power, such grace.
And that bell means the match is over. Our band of unknown mercenaries have claimed victory in their arena debut. What a thrilling match that was! Could we have a new star team on our hands?
They certainly did well for a team of newcomers. Very promising.
Victory is sweet.
I'd say we did a fine job.
But is this all the prize money we get? Here, Zael, you can have it. Buy yourself something nice.
Really? Thanks.
Call it a present from Auntie Seren to celebrate little Zael's first arena victory.
Seren's handing out cash for something that's not alcohol. Somebody call a doctor.
Don't go wasting it, yeah?
I'll make sure I spend it wisely.
Doctor, is there a doctor in the house?
Well, let's do this again sometime. I'm gonna have a wander. I'll see you back at the tavern.
Sounds good.
Doctor! Doctor! And still they ignore me. You know, that really hurts, guys.
Lowell, I said I'm going for a wander. Let's go already.
Mercenaries had arrived on a red letter day. A ceremony was being held to mark the engagement of Lady Callista, niece of Count Arganon, the island's ruler.
Well, they call it a ceremony, but it's mostly just a big fireworks display.
That's nobles for you, full of pomp and circumstance.
Oh,
Oh, Zale, did you hear about the fireworks? I heard there's a good spot to watch them, behind the church.
Are you going?
Me? Maybe, maybe not. I've got plans of my own.
Oh? You pulled a bloke or something?
Shut up, you! Who needs fireworks when you got a pint of the good stuff? Oh, my glass looks kind of empty. Barman! Fill me up!
I'm really sorry, but we've run out of everything. I never thought you'd drink so much. Until we get some more in, we're totally dry.
Right then. Zale? Ever wanted to be a delivery boy?
Sorry to put you on the spot, Zale, but I'd be really grateful. I'm a bit tied up here at the moment.
If I don't get another drink in me soon, I might cry.
It's okay. I don't mind. Where do I need to go?
There's a shop that sells it near Castle Gate Plaza. Thanks, Zale. You're a lifesaver.
What are you doing inside this thing? Don't worry. I'm not going to hurt you.
You there, mercenary. You haven't seen a girl around here, have you? Around the same age as yourself?
No.
Quite sure?
Yes.
Looks like she's not round here after all.
Yeah. Honestly, if the boss finds out about this, we're gonna be in real trouble.
Yeah.
They looking for you. Don't worry. They're gone now. You can come out.
Thank goodness. I couldn't stand it in there, but it was hard to tell whether it was safe to leave.
But why are you hiding? It's all right if you don't want to say. I won't pry. I'm Zale, by the way.
My name's Lisa, and thank you. You're an awfully nice person. Oh no. I really can't afford to be caught. Can you help?
All right. Follow me.
Honestly, don't those people ever give up?
Oh yeah, the fireworks.
Oh, I've loved them since I was a little girl. Pity there's no time to stop and watch.
Hurry up, Lisa.
What a wonderful smell. It looks so tasty.
You're quite the charmer, little lady. You want one then?
Oh, really? Thank you so much. So, how do you eat this?
Huh?
Huh? What?
These look lovely. I'll take this one.
Hey, let's see some cash.
Hmm? Cash? Do you mean money?
Excuse me?
Oh dear. Here, will this do?
I'm very sorry. It's just, I didn't realize that I needed money.
Don't tell me you've never been to a market before.
I haven't. That's why I really wanted to come.
I don't want to poke my nose into your business, but I'm guessing you've run away from home, right?
Hmm? Yes. Are you angry?
No, I'm actually quite enjoying this. I've never met anyone like you before.
You're making fun of me now, aren't you?
No. I honestly mean it.
What's this now? Some kind of trouble? Let's go and see.
Huh? Lisa! Wait up!
Sounds like somebody's starting a fight over...
Those good-for-nothing soldiers are causing trouble again. Honestly.
All right, then. It's on the house. Take it.
We'll be back. And you better have some decent grub next time.
Stupid guards. People are trying to make an honest living. They think they can take everything for free just because they have a little status.
Got a problem, girlie?
Don't you people have any money? I was under the impression that guards received a proper wage. You should pay for what you eat.
What was that? Let's hear you say that again.
I see you're looking for a proper telling off. Now listen, if you're buying something, you have to pay for it with money. The seller needs that money to keep his wares fully stocked. Where would we be without rules like these? It would be chaos. So, now that you understand, I suggest you pay up.
That's right. You tell him, lass.
You had better mind your manners.
You want some as well? Believe me, I won't hold back.
Zale!
I guess we shouldn't push our luck. Come on, Lisa, let's run for it! We should focus on trying to get away from these soldiers.
Yes. I'm sorry about back there.
You're coming with us!
Hold it!
You're coming with us! They can't have gone far! Keep looking! Oh! Oh, no, they don't! You're coming with us! Oh! Oh, no, they don't!
Hold it!
No. If we go into the tavern right now, we'll only cause trouble for... No. If we go into the tavern right now, we'll only cause trouble for everyone.
Hold it!
You're coming with us! Oh! Oh, no!
Hold it!
You're coming with us!
Ah! Where did they go?
They can't have gone... Oh, no, they don't!
Ah! Ah! Where did they go?
They can't have gone... They can't have gone...
Ah! Where did they go?
They can't have... They can't have gone far! Keep looking! You're coming with us! Oh! Oh, no, you don't!
Ah! Where did they go?
They can't have gone...
Ah! Where did they go?
They can't have gone far. Keep looking.
I think we lost them.
Phew. Thank goodness.
This Lisa was a curious young woman indeed. With each passing moment, Zale felt ever more enchanted by her charming smile and innocent heart.
I can't believe it. Is this really your first time out here in the city?
Yes, that's why I'm having so much fun.
Well, as long as you're happy.
By the way, Zale, what do you do for a living?
Me? If I tell her I'm a mercenary, it'll just scare her off.
Actually, don't tell me. I'll guess. I know. You're a traveling merchant. You seem like someone who's been to all kinds of different places. And how many jobs allow you whole afternoons off?
Well, it's something like that.
I win, but I'm kind of jealous. I'd love to be able to leave the island and visit far-off places.
It's not as great as you'd think. I've seen plenty of things I'd rather forget.
Really?
Yeah. You don't know how lucky you are, living on this island.
I see. I suppose you might be right.
Sorry. I guess I ruined the mood. Best not hang around out here much longer. We're staying at a tavern. Why don't you come there until this blows over? It's not too far from here.
Who's we?
Just a group of people I travel with.
Really? I'd love to meet them. Lead the way.
What's this about then?
Not bad. Not bad
something wrong?
It's okay. I get it. No need to explain. No one's judging you here.
Zale, I have to say.
Well done, mate.
I guess this means he's taking after you now, Lowell. That's a pity.
Yep, all my hard work's paid off. I'm so proud of the lad.
It's not like that. Listen to me.
Sounds like quite an adventure. Anyway, now that's settled, time for a nice bath. Care to join me, Lisa? You've been running around all day. You must be all hot and sweaty.
Oh, well, yes.
What? Saren.
What? Is there a problem? Oh, you want to get in with us, don't you?
No, I mean, I'm not saying it wouldn't be nice, but...
What's
wait,
the problem?
Really
get
bad.
In the bath with
them. I just mean, yes. I mean, no. Lisa, are you all right?
Oh, yes. I've never been anywhere like this before. Everyone seems so full of life.
Hey, lady. Bring us some more drink.
Oh, my. Am I getting popular?
I think they're a little... confused. I can hear people laughing and splashing water around. The bath must be in this room.
My, my, little Lisa. You're more well-endowed than I thought.
I'm sorry.
Where are you hiding all this? Come on. Let me touch you.
Saren!
Oh, man. This feels good.
Hey! Why are you so interested in these anyway?
What? Who wouldn't go crazy? For these lovely rolls of cash.
The bath must be in this room.
Who's there?
Why, Zale! You little! Ah! Get out of here, you big perv!
No, I didn't mean to... Ow! The bath must be in this room.
My, my, little Lisa. You're more well-endowed than I thought.
The bath must be in this room.
Who's there? Ah! Get out!
No, I...